What a terrific opening talk, ladies and gentlemen, for the first one here at the GBBU show. Rise above, come on, give a big hand. And your winner, by unanimous decision, Tommy Herrera. And please give up, come all the way from Blackpool, raise a shout, ladies and gentlemen. Well, Tom, it's your first fight for the GBBU. You boxed really well, 1-2 in and out. Although you start getting a little bit of flesh drop in the hands, why is that? But you surprised how good it was for you? You quite much difficulty in boxing the 3 rounds. I know you're a little puffed now.
Thank you.
contest, it comes to split decision. And your winner by split decision, and still undefeated, Jamie Beeman. Good little contest there, your second contest. Right, you box quite fancy though. The guy was out, always you punch you. Don't be quick, as you know yourself. You have to be quick. Now you know you need to get back in the gym on Monday. Start before running.
Same old dog.
It's not an easy game, is it?
Something like
that. Was you in any difficulty in doing that contest at all?
Yeah, it's definitely not quite it. Done well.
So when are we going to see you out then?
In 2 or 3 months.
In the September show? Yeah, not like right, give it a big hand, Jamie Freeman from Flintlight, gentlemen. Gentlemen, we're going to stop that contest for 1 minute 28 seconds of the second round. Thank you, GBB debut, from Gillingham, Ronnie Kane. And of course, all the way from Birmingham, we've got your MP here, Nathan Hills. Well, mate, that was a nice little debut for you.
Yeah, it was good. He's strong out, took some really good shots, but I done what I said I was going to do with me, so, you know, it's good.
Kevin swing the shot by the old-style fighters. Plenty of aggression.
Probably just tidy up the shots a bit, but I thought since earlier on, since I've got the fight up and stop it. So I was coming round with a couple of shots to land one, but it ended up being a face shot that stopped him, but still a win. Still a win.
And you feel after that, you still pumped a little bit there though, plenty of energy spent.
I feel like I need to get a pint.
You're going to run or walk?
To get a pint. I'll get a
camera. So when are we going to see you next?
Maybe, but I'm going to
run another outside show. After the summer holiday.
Yeah.
Right, give a big air, ladies and gentlemen,
Ronnie Kane. I just want to say thank you to everyone for coming on board, to all my friends and my family, and to my girlfriend's family for my support and that. And I'll see you soon.
We're not disappointed, are they?
I don't know, but they owe me a pint, so that's all right.
Oh, there you go, give a pint before it runs away. Give a big hand, ladies and gentlemen, Ronnie Kane.